Repair Clinic encourages you to perform this procedure safely. In this video, we will show one or more of these icons to alert you when to use caution. Before you begin the repair, make sure the engine has cooled. Remove the wire and boot from the spark plug and turn off the fuel valve. Your first step is to loosen the screw to release the air filter cover. Set the cover and filters aside, then remove the screws to release the air filter backplate and gasket. Now use pliers to remove the choke plate from the carburetor. Pull off the old choke lever if still intact. Prepare to install the new choke lever by first sliding the foam seal onto the choke shaft. Now insert the new lever into the carburetor. Replace the choke plate and confirm that the lever functions properly. Align the air filter backplate and gasket on the carburetor and secure it with the screws. Replace the filters and filter cover, then tighten the screw. Turn the fuel valve back on and reattach the spark plug wire and boot.